the fields of China are thriving as crop harvesting becomes more efficient and innovative than ever before. With the integration of smart technologies and mechanized systems, farmers are achieving record yields while ensuring sustainability. These advancements reflect China's dedication to food security and agricultural progress. If you're fascinated by the future of farming, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss out on the latest breakthroughs in agricultural technology.
Have you ever wondered how China efficiently manages the large-scale harvesting of early rice? The answer lies in its remarkable embrace of mechanization. Over 80% of early rice crops have already been harvested, thanks to the widespread use of cutting-edge machinery. According to the Ministry of Agriculture and Rural Affairs, approximately 280,000 combine harvesters, 240,000 rice transplanters, and 50,000 drying machines have been deployed nationwide. This impressive mobilization ensures timely harvesting, reduces manual labor, and improves the overall yield. By adopting sustainable farming innovations, China continues to set a global example in large-scale, efficient agricultural practices. How is smart agriculture technology transforming traditional farming methods in rural China? A glimpse into Tangtu Town in Guizhou reveals the future of farming. Unmanned tractors, rototillers, seeding machines, and harvesters have redefined agricultural efficiency. This smart harvesting technique not only minimizes physical effort, but also increases output by utilizing automation. Research teams have introduced intelligent machinery to support the concept of unmanned farms, where technology replaces human intervention in routine farming tasks. This initiative exemplifies China's commitment to leveraging precision agriculture in China and creating automated crop management systems that pave the way for sustainable farming. Have you ever seen a harvest race against time? In northwest China's Xinjiang region, farmers have accelerated their summer wheat harvest as fine weather provides ideal conditions. Modern agricultural machinery ensures efficiency across 30,000 hectares of mountain wheat farmland in Jiaosu County, with average yields exceeding 7,500 kilograms per hectare. Highways in the region are filled with long queues of harvesters and trucks, reflecting the urgency of the harvest season. With agricultural technology advancements playing a crucial role, local farmers achieve high yields while embracing modern tools that guarantee a prosperous harvest. As the summer wheat harvest begins, farmers across China rely heavily on mechanized methods to expedite the process. So far, combine harvesters have cleared 1.67 million hectares, accounting for 8.2% of the total wheat plantation area. In Sichuan province, over 90% of the crops have been harvested, while Henan farmers use new technology to reduce grain loss. According to experts, the grain loss rate during machine harvesting is estimated to be under 1%, a significant improvement. These efforts highlight China's dedication to smart harvesting techniques and ensuring minimal wastage. Imagine rice plants towering over you at more than 1.8 meters tall. In Hubei Province's Jiayu County, farmers are harvesting a unique variety of giant hybrid rice that yields significantly more than conventional types. This innovative crop contributes to Beijing's food security drive, ensuring that the nation's agricultural output meets growing demand. With its high yields, this hybrid rice showcases the potential of sustainable farming innovations and highlights China's forward-thinking approach to feeding its population. China's breadbasket regions have shifted into high gear, harvesting over 6.73 million hectares of wheat. Daily harvests cover up to 1.33 million hectares, with provinces like Hunan, Jiangsu, and Shaanxi showing substantial progress. In regions like Sichuan and Hubei, wheat harvesting is nearly complete, showcasing the efficiency brought by modern machinery. These large-scale efforts reflect the importance of precision agriculture in China, ensuring high productivity and reduced losses during harvests. In Tianchang City, Anhui Province, highly mechanized methods have transformed paddy rice harvesting. Large harvesters glide through fields, contributing to stable grain yields and rising farmer incomes. The city has continuously upgraded its planting structures and invested in sustainable farming innovations like high-standard farmland. These efforts have not only improved productivity but also provided farmers with economic security, reinforcing the importance of agricultural modernization. Imagine a rice field entirely managed by machines. In Heilongjiang Province's Hongwei Farm, unmanned harvesters demonstrate this reality. Covering 243 hectares, these machines complete the harvest in just 10 days, saving farmers an average of 60 yuan per acre. These advancements in smart agriculture technology highlight China's commitment to reducing costs and enhancing efficiency through automation. In northeast China's Jilin Province, farmers celebrate a bumper harvest with the help of smart harvesting techniques. In Dewangdi Village, 1,200 hectares of high-quality organic rice fields have seen yields increase from 6,500 kilograms per hectare to 7,500 kilograms per hectare. This success story showcases how adopting agricultural technology advancements and modern tools can elevate farming practices and improve livelihoods. The autumn harvest in Yingsheng County, Anhui Province, marks a significant achievement for China's agricultural sector. With 48,000 hectares of rice fields nearing completion, new technologies like underground pipe drainage and irrigation have been implemented to boost productivity. Loss prevention measures in harvesters have reduced rice harvest loss rates to 1.6%, ensuring efficient use of resources. This reflects China's dedication to sustainable farming innovations that prioritize efficiency and quality. In Guangdong Province's Huidong City, farmers seamlessly transition from harvesting rice to planting winter crops. Over 47,813 hectares of rice fields are being harvested, while new crops are planted simultaneously. This coordinated effort highlights China's ability to balance high yields with sustainable practices, making it a leader in precision agriculture in China and automated crop management.